Before operation, make sure that the back container is filled with water. Check the capsule's water level before inserting it into its slot and push the locking handle down. Put your mug in place and click the on switch, adjusting the water level as needed. Flick the switch to the right for hot water and wait until the light stops flashing to switch off the machine. Now you can sit back, relax, and enjoy your coffee.